We'll find a way to bring back sunlight.